La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, ma lana rabbun siwa. La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha.
Rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين صدق الله العظيم. May praise be to Allah, the creator of the worlds, and peace and blessings be upon his prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the head of all messengers, upon his family and all his companions. Honorable president of today's program, distinguished judges, prominent guests and dear audience. Today, I have been given the honor to speak some humble words about the biography of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. May Allah give me tawfiq to speak truth and well. Dear audience, we should know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created us to live according to his command. Therefore, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send down messengers and prophets from the beginning. So all the prophets and messengers guided mankind to the path of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down 124,000 messengers to mankind at various times and places. The first messenger of Allah was Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam, while the last prophet of Allah was Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down all messengers and prophets to their people. Allah sent Nuh alayhi salam to his people. Allah sent Ibrahim alayhi salam to his people. Allah sent Musa alayhi salam to his people. Allah sent Isa alayhi salam to his people. But when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decided to send the last prophet, the seal of prophethood, the head of all messengers and prophets, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah Ta'ala said in the Holy Quran, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ, we have not sent you but as mercy for all the worlds. At another place, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala says, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا كَافَةً لِلنَّاسِ بَشِيرًا وَنَذِيرًا وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ, we did not send you, O Prophet, but to the entire mankind as a bearer of good news and as a warner, but most people do not know. Friends, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in noble Hashmi family of Quraysh tribe in Mecca in 571 Christian era. His father Abdullah died before his birth. Later his mother Amina and his grandfather Abdul Muttalib also passed away while he was a child. So he was brought up by his uncle Abu Talib. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam lived a fair and transparent life as young man. He used to grace the gods, help his uncle in his affairs and led a simple life. Later he started undertaking trade caravan to Syria. People called him As-Sadiq, Al-Amin, truthful and trustworthy. He was known in Mecca as honest, kind and respectful person. At 25, he married a merchant widow Khadija, who was 40 years old. Friends, the Arabia was in miserable condition. They had no literacy, no civilization, and no perfect religion. They would engage in bloody racial and tribal wars. Women had no status in society. Even in some tribes, newborn baby girls were buried alive due to shame. They forgot the religion of their forefather, Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam, and Sayyidina Ismail alayhi salam, and they took to worship in idols and converted Kaaba into a great idol house. They had multiple gods and offered their prayers to them. It was a tough time for the humanity. The world was fast asleep in the darkness of ignorance. The light of divine guidance was dimly lit at rare places. The humanity at large was shackled with ignorance, injustice and inequality. It eagerly waited a savior and true Messiah. At last, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted prophethood to Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and sent him as mercy for all people. He invited people to Allah and condemned idol worship. He favored equality and justice for all. In beginning, he and his companions faced opposition. They were tortured and forced to migrate to Medina. At Medina, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam established an Islamic state and conquered the whole Arabia within 10 years. Dear friends, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the most towering personality of the history. He left immense influence on the human history. The Prophet changed the course of history and brought about an all-round positive revolution in all aspects of life. Through his universal teachings, the humanity entered into a new era of peace and enlightenment. The world got rid of spiritual and social exploitation. The light of knowledge and divine wisdom illuminated the mind of every common man. It is the Prophet's blessed advent which transformed every life and reshaped the moral and religious values. We salute him with the depth of our hearts. May the blessings of Allah and his eternal peace shower upon the Prophet. And may Allah grant us tawfiq to follow our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ameen. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
A profound contribution to the domain of thoughts. Eastern Crescent. Alternative Media. People's Choice. For subscription and other details, please contact us on 022-2677-1618 or 022-2679-8538. You may also log on to www.easterncrescent.in.